Aloha, everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions, and welcome to this week's edition of Ask a Painter. And yes, I know we're a day late, but at least we're not a dollar short. Anyway, I apologize for not having done any videos lately. We had a minor family crisis and had to deal with that. So, nothing major, though. Back on track, or we will be, at least as of next week. Kind of slow go this week. But I wanted to do a quick episode of Ask a Painter. And just kind of get it out there since we haven't done any videos lately. And so I figured I'd choose a few of these very quick, very simple questions that get asked all the time. So let's just go ahead and jump right into it. As far as reviews go, I get asked this question probably 10 to 12 times a week. Are you going to review the Miniature Mentor DVD series? At some point, possibly, yes. Right now, I don't have the set, and I have no intention of buying it. If somebody would like to donate one or let me borrow one so that I can do a review of it, that'd be fine. But I just part of the reason that I haven't gotten it yet is because I enjoy having a physical DVD in my hand. I don't like downloading stuff. And only like two of their DVDs are available in DVD format. Everything else is a download only. And so I can't give you a review of their entire series. I can only give you a review of their first couple of DVDs, which is, I'm sure it would be okay, but at the same time, I would really like to give you a review of everything. The only problem is, you can't get everything in DVD form. So, like I said, right now there are no plans to do a review. Perhaps sometime in the future I'll pick them up, but right now, it's just not going to happen. So like I said, if you want to donate one or if you want to let me borrow one, shoot us a PM and we'll work something out from there. But other than that, I did get this question yesterday. Are you going to be reviewing the new Mini Wargaming painting DVD set? Again, not really planning to. Not yet, anyway. I may possibly in the future sometime, but right off the bat, not really in the plans. So, anyway, next couple of questions. Again, these are ones that, these are going to go very quick. In fact, it's a bunch of questions that can be combined into one general question. And this is really more of a YouTube problem than it is anything else. YouTube has, since they've redesigned their site, and you've got that stupid bar on the side over there where you scroll down and then it doesn't actually load all the videos. You have to click load more and then you scroll down and load more. It's a nightmare. And because of that, these questions pop up so frequently, it's just mind-numbing. All right, so I'm just going to run through them and then I'll give you the answer overall. All right, here's what it is. Where's your video about the 13 colors that you get when you first start painting? Alright, that was called On a Shoestring or Starting on a Shoestring or something like that. It was one of the very first Ask a Painter series or Ask a Painter videos that we did. Alright, where's your video about painting orcs? Where's the video about cleaning brushes? Where's the video about painting eyes? And I'm sure there's others that I have missed. And so what I've done is, or what you're going to see anyway, or what I will do when I have to upload this video, is in the video description, there will be a link to our most popular videos and or most requested videos, okay? And that way, anytime you want to see them, just come to this video right here, and we're going to call this Ask a Painter Most Popular Videos, and you'll know exactly where to go from here because all the links will be down there in the video description and you can find everything really, really easily like that. Okay, that's it for this week's Ask a Painter. I told you it was going to be quick because I've got a lot of stuff that I've got to still do. So anyway, that's it. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have any questions, feel free to put them in the comment section below. And I seriously mean that because we're running out of questions here on Ask a Painter. So if you have any questions that you would like answered on Ask a Painter or just in general, about life or whatever. Anyway, feel free to put them in the comment section down below, and if they get chosen, they may be featured on a future episode. But that's it for right now, guys. God bless you all. Have a wonderful rest of the day, and I'll see you all in the next video. Take care, everybody.